He's sort of guiding it through.
Wijnaldum.
Can't squish now.
Jordan Henderson. Attacking well here.
It's mine. Oh, Rick. You mean the side man?
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Right left.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum. And in it goes towards the far post.
Oh.
Liverpool will get the throw. Coutinho. Now Alberto Moreno. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. And they get it away.
Why did we shed it?
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Jordi Alba can't help.
It's good movement forward here. Gerard Deulofeu taking on the defenders. Comes in strongly.
Good clearance.
Sergio Busquets.
Last match I played, I won 6-0.
Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
I know it's ancient.
Suarez. Could be dangerous. Suarez! And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now.
No! Who was that? I think it's Luis Suarez.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Barcelona are ahead. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot.
They've only ever beaten one.
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant
away.
Finish. A wonderful
Mane
goal.
To the rescue.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
It is level.
Yeah.
Both sides have scored here now. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
Oh,
now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Sliding in superbly.
Well
played, and they're on the move again thanks to that slide tackle. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gerard Deulofeu. And that will be Liverpool's throw in.
On the other side of the pitch now.
Well, he's thrown possession away. That's no difficulties at all for Mignolet in goal.
Come on to Mane.
Spaced across the ball now. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Henderson. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Coutinho! And they've taken the lead here.
Yes, helps. Even though he should be on the Barcelona side, he still scored for me.
Barcelona are behind.
Iniesta might move to
number 10.
Luis Suarez. Well, that is half time.
I'm going to make a substitution, yeah. No, not Clavan. Salah, I want Salah. There, not Clavan. And I want Origi up top, even though he's at Wolfsburg.
Well, the rain has lashed down all through half time. It is relentless. I just wonder how much more the pitch can take. Lovren gives away a free kick.
Come on. Lovren.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he did.
Red, the one who always passes.
Simon Mignolet, straight at him.
He shoots in the most stupid position and passes in the most stupid position.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
No, you.
Divock Origi. Well, they're in a good position here. And he could get away here. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for Scorla. Now this looks promising. Origi, great move, great goal.
That's
a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
Well, he's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
Foul against Liverpool.
Did I get a card? Yeah, it's a yellow card. Fred? You didn't hear Fred start. The stinker.
Rakitic. Iniesta. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Deflected out for a throw. Coutinho. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Moreno. Neatly intercepted. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Mohamed Salah. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Iniesta. And now the shot! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
The Romans have it's
Nathaniel Clyne. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Frozen.
Striding forward, purposefully. And shoots!
That's it.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Here's a smoke.
Into the attacking third. Excellent work with the tackle. Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic.
I think Rakitic has been your best player.
It's looking good, this move. Shot from Suarez, that's what the fans want. So close! A player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Mohamed Salah. Origi. So the corner about to be taken. There's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona.
Let me
goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Because I'm not connected.
Coutinho trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they're going to get tighter to him because he is a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Shot off! Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and He just about got away with
that
it.
That was a scissor kick. And forward. Keep
good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Wonderful chance. And it's a
penalty. Oh, do they need to make Mignolet take the pen?
He gave the penalty straight away.
Yeah, Mignolet's taking
and
the
it's
pen.
It's a yellow for the culprit.
Yeah, I think fair enough. I don't think that deserved a red, but he deserved a penalty, all right.
Oh, yeah. His pen is 41.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure. Not to mention his body shape there.
No! Almost got through it. I should have took it with lightning.
Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Oh, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Anyone thought, like we did, that Liverpool were going to have some problems in this game? Proved totally wrong. They've ripped the opposition to shreds.
Too bad,
it's been
not
a dominant performance, and they are thoroughly deserving this
it's
position of such supremacy.
No!
Barcelona need some players to be answered now. It's a daunting position for them. Emre Can. Getting forward well as a team now.
No. No.
Piqué.
No.
Sergi Roberto.
No. Headshot.
Suarez.
In a manager career.
Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they?
You
and this
can do
might just suit
Bruno
him.
Bruno Alves against Harry Kane.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Yeah, that's why you're going to shoot. I once scored a free kick from there with Wayne Rooney in the FIFA 17 Ultimate. That's because we need to go like boom.
Liverpool will
Fred,
get the throw.
You needed to aim it.
Nathaniel Clyne.
I'm going to see if
test
I can
test of his control
one.
Now.
Nah.
Now here's a chance.
No, I don't like
it.
Luis Suarez tackling.
What's he done? Chan. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Steered through.
I might upgrade
Fortnite
from there.
Sadio Mane.
Oh, yeah,
here.
The snow is absolutely
possibility.
Oh, yes, Fanda. I don't
know. No one knows it more than the score himself. He's absolutely thrilled. He's
always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
I can't imagine what those strikers on the bench must be thinking. They would believe they would be brought on in these circumstances. But he's going to bring on the defender.
Well, do you know what? If they don't come back, if they lose this match, there will be a lot of questions asked on this manager's decision here.
It's
they
almost
could
done.
Pose some danger now.
You've got 3 minutes to score four goals.
That catch
okay,
of the
what?
Defender has stranded
yeah.
the goalkeeper,
Luis
no chance
Suarez.
For him.
Yeah. Let me guess, Luis Suarez. Nope, Paulinho, super sub.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Oh, it was an own goal.
5-2, the scoreline.
No, it literally hit. I know! It hit Lovren's side. Oh, that's why it doesn't let you through ball from kickers. Forgot about that.
Lionel Messi.
Die.
Now, this is where Leo Messi loves to work in the wide areas. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Guiding it through. Salah!
No, the chip shot didn't work.
Suarez.
It's not really bad.
Suarez. And a goal.